take you, Nicole. You might want it like the hound hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health. To love and to cherish, as long as we both shall live.
It's a really refreshing change to come somewhere that you know that love does exist. Thank you both for being two of my very favorite people.
Father, we thank you for Ryan and Nicole. We believe that you brought them together. No other ties are more sacred than the ones you assume today. Faith you kept faithfully, you'll be on your way to establishing a happy and growing marriage.
I, Nicole, take you, Ryan, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live.
All right, Ryan, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Ryan and Nicole Robinson.
Ryan and Nicole, this has been an absolutely wonderful day. I can't tell you how proud I am of both of you. You made a commitment to each other after so long of being together, 7+ years. This is a great way to culminate it and to start a new commitment.
I hope it was everything you dreamed it would be. You two are a beautiful couple. You have a long life ahead of you with lots of love and happiness. and I wish you the best. I love you both dearly. Love, Mom.
I'm so glad everything turned out absolutely perfect, and you had the most perfect. There's no way.
I might have said I found the one 10 or 12 times. Well, Brian's only said it once. I think that's incredible.
I would wish you the best luck in the world, but you don't need it because you guys have everything that you need to make it.